If you live in the Northeast area, you probably noticed bags over parking meters in the town's downtown district. Bagging the meters around the holidays to allow for downtown shoppers to enjoy local shops without having to worry about feeding the meters. It's something the township has been doing for years, but this time the meters will be bagged for a 6-month period to see how the change affects downtown business. 2 months into the experiment, and the response from residents has been overwhelmingly positive.
I think overall the response has been great. The community is really supporting it, the business owners. And, you know, I think it just brings about that community feeling in town that we're really kind of looking for when we were discussing it.
The meters will be bagged until spring, when the borough will discuss the future of paid parking in the downtown area.